Hi, my name is Kris Pearn, and I'd like to read to you my new book, Edward the Tree Climbing Dog. My dog Edward climbs trees, and nobody knows this but me. He does it all the time, oak, maple, pine. He's climbed them all, short and tall. He just rears his bum up in the air, gives his tail a wiggle, and one, two, three, he's up the tree. And nobody knows this but me. It used to bug me that he wouldn't climb a tree in front of company, but when I'd take him for a walk and not a soul was near, vroom, he'd disappear. I'd look up and there he'd be. I'd call him, but he wouldn't budge, never fail, just wag his tail. When a neighbor came, I'd yelp and point, look, my dog just ran up a tree. She'd frown and say, no, he didn't. He's taking a pee. And sure enough, leg in the air, there he'd be. Nowhere near the tree. The first time he climbed, I was so surprised that I ran for my dad because I thought he'd be glad to learn about this amazing dog we had. But what was found when he came running around was our Edward lazing on the ground. My dad knelt down and said, son, this dog doesn't have the digits to climb a tree. And he noodled his fingers at me. He's right, dogs don't have digits. But don't tell Edward, because he can sure climb a tree. Defies gravity. The next time it happened, I ran to tell my mom. She just said, clean your room, son. I'll go see the dog when you're done. I tell my brother, but he's just a goon, and my sister keeps tossing me out of her room.
All that dog does is eat, sleep, and poo.
Well, she didn't have a clue what Edward could do. The neighbor kids believe me, but they needed proof to see if Edward could really climb a tree. I pushed him and poked, pulled him and coaxed, but he wouldn't climb. My friends felt hoaxed. They were peeved, so they pedaled off to the park. The second they left, old Edward took up and stayed in that tree until dark. Bark. I had to have proof, so here's what I did. I took our video camera to the backyard and hid. I recorded hours of Edward lazing around without a hair of that dog ever leaving the ground. The camera beeped when the tape ran out. Old Edward climbed up the tree. And nobody had seen it but me. I gave up, that's right, what else could I do? My dog was amazing and nobody knew. I felt resigned, decided it was time to take a little climb, join Edward up in his perch. When I got to the top, I had to stop. It was the most beautiful place on the earth. Edward grinned and gave me a lick. I realized that this was his trick. A wonderful gift from a dog to a kid up in the top of a tree. Edward's special place he wanted to share with nobody else but me. Once again, my name is Kris Pearn, and my book is called Edward the Tree Climbing Dog. Thanks for listening. Have a great day.